For most applications that you'll want to create, you'll want to have some concept of users to provide security and custom information based on each individual person using your application. So for this exercise, I will create a new models.py file with a user class like so. It is not considered a safe practice to store actual passwords in your database. For this reason, I will store the hash of a user password. A hash is the result of a mathematical algorithm that can be used to map digital data of arbitrary size to digital data of a fixed size. If my user database were to be compromised or opened by an attacker, it would be extremely hard to decode the real passwords from the hashes. Hashing algorithms are one-way functions, meaning that they can only be used to generate a hash from a password, but they cannot be used in the reverse direction. These algorithms are also deterministic. This means that given the same inputs, they will always generate the same output. In order to create these hashes, I will use a library called Passlib, a package dedicated to password hashing. Passlib provides several hashing algorithms to choose from. The custom app context object is an easy-to-use option based on the SHA-256 hashing algorithm. To add password hashing and verification, I'm going to add two new methods to the user model. I'll use them later on in my code. This hash password method takes in a plain password as an argument and stores a hash of it in the user table. This method will also be called when a new user is registering with the server, or if the user changes her password. This verify password method takes a plain password as the argument and returns true if the password is correct, or false if it's not. This method is called whenever the user provides credentials that they need to be validated. All Passlib needs to do to verify a password is to hash it with the same function that was used during registration, and then compare the resulting hash against the one stored in the database. This means that we never have to store a real password in our database.